Hey, how is everyone? Al here, and welcome to the channel. So it appears to be official that Warner Brothers is bringing us a Joker 2. In the past, we heard rumors and talks of this happening, but according to Heroic Hollywood, who says that they have a source close to the project, Todd Phillips has written the script and the film is set to start shooting in 2023. Now, from what I understand, there has been no official word or even nod and wink to this actually happening from Joaquin Phoenix. The last I heard is that he neither confirms or denies the film, but we do know that he wants to work with Todd Phillips again. And you can bet that if it's true that we are going to get a Joker 2, that he will be back in the role of Joker because, well, he has to be. It couldn't be anyone else. Now, it appears that fans either love or hate this idea. Some are upset because they think it's essentially a cash grab by the studio to capitalize on the financial success of the first film, which did make over $1 billion. And from what we heard initially, there was no plans to create a sequel to this movie. So there's that perspective. Then there are others that are looking forward to a Joker 2 and seeing Joaquin Phoenix reprise his role as arguably the most iconic, if not most popular villain in DC Comics. Let me know if you agree or disagree with that last statement, by the way. Now for me, I'm a little bit worried because the power of the first Joker film is the exploration of the Joker's origin and the examination of how a myriad of both external and internal circumstances can wreak havoc on an individual's social, emotional, and psychological state. I mean, how do you duplicate the weight and power of the first Joker film? And for me, certainly some of the characteristics that we see from Joker 1 must be reflective in Joker 2, and I'm just really concerned about that. Joker gives us a humanizing insight into the villain, into how life circumstances can breed madness in an individual. Now, I don't know about you, but it made me feel for the character even as he was deconstructing and causing harm. This is a guy who fought for connection and love and acceptance at every turn in life and was denied that. It's such a powerful story about being overcome and broken by life on the deepest levels. The film does such a great job of connecting us to the character and his story. For me, my concern with a sequel is that it may take the character in a direction that tarnishes or diminishes the power of the first film. But having shared all of those concerns, I will tell you that I am somewhat comforted by the partnership of Phillips and Phoenix on this work. I do think that they both realize how powerful the first film was and how a second film would really need to live up to the success of the first film in terms of the power of the storytelling and the performances. And I think that Phoenix really wants to respect the work, especially having won an Academy Award for his work in Joker 1. So that does bring me some comfort. Let me know what you think about this in the comments below. Are you looking forward to this? You think it's a good idea, bad idea? Let me know what you think. Let's go to the next video and I'll meet you there. Peace.